Hello, my name is Jeremy. I'm doing a book review on Hatchet. I've read one half of it and I like it because a city boy, stranded in the wild, uses his city skills to live in the Canadian woods. So Brian, the city boy, is in a plane crash that the pilot does not survive. So Brian uses a few items he had on the plane to survive. His most useful tool he has is a hatchet. Will he survive? I rate it 8 out of 10 and recommend it for ages 9 to 13.